Jesus Christ carried Allah's soul in his hand. Explain that. So when Jesus Christ carried Allah's soul, what does that mean? Jesus is greater than Allah in your sources.
That's right. Yes.
Why are you speaking?
Yeah.
The Quran says you shouldn't be speaking.
Yeah.
Okay. But is that, oh, that's what the Quran said. I shouldn't talk to a woman, right? But she shouldn't be speaking to me, period. So, where's her husband?
When he had a sex with Maria, he lied with the and I
opened up your visa. You are a
come here, come here.
No, no, where have you been?
Come here, come, 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 come. Come, I'll tell you. I'll tell you. Come.
I haven't seen you 3 months. What happened, brother?
Come, come. I'll tell you. I'll tell you. I'll tell you.
Your mother is Muslim. Allah barik. Allah barik.
Your mother is enjoying muta.
You can stay posted.
Which is a halal thing. Muta is a halal in Islam, and the women of Islam are going in. Because Muhammad said, and Allah said, most of the Muslim women will be in. Come. You know the reason? You know the reason why Muslim women are going to be. Do you know the reason?
I'm a bad man. I'm a bad man.
Why are you depressed though? Why are you all
I'm
depressed?
I'm a bad man for Christ. I confess it.
You look all depressed, man.
See?
I'm happy, bro.
You look all ill. You're all like...
I've got 72 virgins in heaven waiting
something
for me.
Something wrong with all this, man.
I've got 72 virgins in heaven waiting for me.
Your Allah is saying... Your Allah is saying that Muslim women are going because they are having a menses. Shame on that Allah. Because he made... And he created woman with menses. With menses.
Allah created
so, so Allah that Allah is a foolish enough. He don't know the
worshipper.
Jesus Christ carried Allah's soul in his hands. Explain that. So when Jesus Christ carried Allah's soul, what does that mean? Jesus is greater than Allah in your sources.
That's right. That's right.
Get hadith.
Yes.
You're a devil.
You're a devil, mate.
Huh?
How?
Your daughter is a Muslim.
Muhammad.
Is your daughter Muslim?
Where's your scripture?
Is your daughter Muslim?
Where's your Quran?
Is your daughter
Muslim? Back it up, man.
God bless you, brother. God bless you.
Robert.
Debate with him. You guys come here with your face covered up. Like,
so, don't be get lost in the world.
Why don't you preach your
come to Jesus.
Where's written about hellfire, about the demon? Where's written in the Quran?
In Sahih Muslim and Sahih Bukhari and Quran and Quran and Quran.
Where Quran? Where Quran? He has mobile. Tell me.
Yeah. Quran.
Tell me. I tell the Quran.
Your go ask your imam.
I heard Quran here.
Your imam. Your imam will tell.
Tell us.
Go. Your imam will tell that Muslim women are going to be in hellfire.
I have a Quran here.
Your imam is. You ask your mom. They are foolish to lead you. Go astray. Yeah. Go and ask your imam. Go and ask your imam. Whom you are paying the money. You are not paying to me. You are not paying to me.
Please speak. Don't.
You are not paying to me. You are paying to your imam. Go and ask your imam.
You know. You understand English.
Go ask your imam. Go ask your imam.
Why you have to ask imam?
Yeah, because they are the one who are telling us. They are the one who are telling us that Quran and Hadith say that Muslim women are going in a hellfire.
You are dark inside. You don't know.
Huh?
Which part of the Quran? Tell me which surah Quran.
Ask your imam. You are paying the money to imam.
Why?
You are paying the money to imam.
Which money?
Go ask.
Which money you are paying imam?
You are paying your zakat and your haniya and this and that. You are paying to your imam.
You come with me to pay the.
Yeah. Yeah. You foolish are telling lie all the time.
You are the foolish person in
telling
world.
Lie all the time.
Have a reference.
Go and ask.
Question. Why did Muhammad marry a 6 year old?
I tell you, tell me first what your elder brother telling. Where in the Quran is telling about the menses?
You see,
the...
ask me a question.
Yes. Tell me the
oh,
reference.
So you're gonna answer
tell
my question.
Me the reference in the Quran.
Ask you a question.
Are you just telling the foolishness?
Well, go ask your imam. Where you are paying your zakat?
Talking about without reference.
Where you are paying your zakat? This is the question you need to ask your Imam.
What he's opening with the big mouth.
This is the question you need to ask your Imam. You are paying the money to your Imam.
Lying with the big mouth. That's what
Muhammad is the biggest liar. Muhammad is the biggest liar.
Shit. You don't have
reference. Your Muhammad is the biggest liar. Look at this.
We have one Quran.
It's not enough. You know why? Why it's not enough? It's not enough. You know why? Why? Yes. Yeah. So do you have that?
Huh?
You are paying zakat to your Imam. Did you ever ask why Muslim women are going in a hellfire?
Huh?
Your Imam are telling, your Quran is telling, your Sahih Muslim is telling, your Sahih Sahih Bukhari is telling.
He's a leader of
the Why did Muhammad marry a 6-year-old girl? Oh my God.
He said, speak with logic.
I'm speaking with logic.
Anyone,
you can't even answer that question.
Of you then tell me.
I got three children. I give you personal space.
1 minute, man. Just listen.
I give you personal space.
Just listen.
I'm listening.
I got three children. They tell you Quran by heart. Okay?
Huh? No one knows.
I know any chapter. They have 30 Qurans.
You know any chapter of the Bible?
Recite Surah Fil. Recite Surah Fil. Come on, recite Surah Fil. Come on, recite Surah Fil. Recite Surah Fil.
Okay, I'll recite.
Come on, another
people. Listen, no.
Come on, recite Surah Fil. Recite Surah Fil. Come on, recite Surah Fil.
One second.
You know nothing. You know nothing.
Ready, Ali. He's going to recite.
Which is the Surah Makri?
He can do it.
You are foolish, like your Prophet Muhammad is a foolish man. Your Prophet Muhammad was a foolish. You know why? Because he himself said, Ma ana bikari. He himself said, Ma ana bikari. He said, I'm a foolish man. Huh? In the Quran. And even in the Hadith. Even in the Hadith. He said, Ma ana bikari.
Surah Ikra. Which line?
When Gabriel came to Muhammad and said, read. And what did Muhammad said? Ma ana bikari. So, yes, they are liar. They are liar like their Prophet Muhammad.
Nobody understands Arabic. Do you understand Arabic?
He doesn't understand. Muhammad is the biggest liar.
Listen.
When he had a sex with Maria. When your prophet had a sex with Maria, he spoke liar.
Where's your husband?
You're Muhammad, you're a liar.
Fire, I'm telling you.
Muhammad, you're a liar.
Yeah.
Muhammad, you're a liar.
Right.
Muhammad spoke lie. Muhammad spoke lie.
Why did Muhammad marry a
When he had a sex with Maria. When he had a sex with Maria, he spoke lie to Hafsa and Aisha.
I don't have a religion. I just believe in Jesus Christ.
Muhammad married a six-year-old girl.
Yeah. Are you going to tell me Rebecca is 3 years old?
Is that refuting any of the Quran or anything? Or is that just a statement?
What do you mean?
Is that refuting that the Quran isn't real? What are you trying to say?
What do you mean by that? You're refuting the Quran.
I'm saying, if you're saying Muhammad is a six-year-old girl, that doesn't refute our religion.
Refute? I'm asking, why did he marry a six-year-old girl? That's the question. Okay. It's not asking about refuting.
Time,
trying to
time,
like use big words.
That was normalized. The society accepted it. The parents.
The society accepted it? Really?
Muhammad is the biggest fool person.
Women should not
Muhammad is the biggest one.
Women should not speak. That's what the Quran says.
Yes. Yes.
Why are you here speaking?
Yeah.
The Quran says you shouldn't be speaking.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's not how you talk to women, anyways.
But that's what the Quran says. I shouldn't speak to a woman, right?
You,
but she shouldn't be speaking to me, period.
That's not how you talk to
So, where's her husband?
You don't call her a woman.
Oh, really?
Woman like
but
that.
The Quran says woman, some chapter, right? Yeah. Some chapter, right? But I shouldn't call her woman. What do you say? Okay, listen. Why does the Quran say that Allah is the greatest of deceivers or scammers? Or
Carol Makarin.
Yeah. Why?
Carol Makarin. Why Allah is Carol Makarin? Why Allah is Carol Makarin?
The Quran says that. You know the Quran very well. You know in Arabic. You can say it in Arabic too. Yeah. What chapter is it? 453, right?
Yeah.
453. Why is it the greatest of scammers or deceivers?
You made a claim about Muhammad
buying
a six-year-old
girl. I made a claim?
Yeah.
That's what the Quran says, though, right? It's true.
It's not my claim. Hold on. It's not what the Quran says.
You know the story behind Carol Makarin?
It's not what it says.
You know the story very well.
Hadith. Yeah? Okay. So that's why you guys all married.
You want to know the story?
I think it's true, but the Quran did not say it. Don't make.
I can tell you.
But you guys follow Muhammad. I think he's supposed to be perfect.
He was. Okay. Consummated marriage at 9, and that's when she was an adult. Okay, at the time she was an adult.
Oh, she 9 years old. She was the adult.
At the time, yes, she was.
Nine years old.
Okay.
She was playing with a doll.
Okay. And?
She was playing with a doll.
Yeah,
on the swing. On the swing she was playing, and Muslims are saying she is a dirt. How can that be? How can that be?
He said, "You are my brother." And then Muhammad says, "Yo, there's no brothers and sisters."
The Hadith said, "No one accepted it."
No one accepted it.
Some people, yeah, some English.
Nobody accepted it.
He's accepted it.
Muhammad is the biggest liar.
That's how you speak to your brother.
Muhammad is the biggest liar. Muhammad is the biggest liar. Muhammad is the biggest liar. Muhammad is the biggest liar.
And shit from
when he had a sex with Maria, a liar with a and I.
You are a.
Muhammad is the biggest liar. Let me tell you, Muhammad spoke liar when he had a son with Maria and Hamza.